good question. Right now, I'm documenting some of the terrible things that happened before the flood. I need to warn my children and their children after them what can happen if they do not follow the Creator and His ways.
Pick a question over here.
Any more questions? Well, back to my writing.